Welcome to EPG Pathshala program on risks and disaster management sponsored by University Grants Commission New Delhi. The paper name is Microfinance in Disaster Management and the module name is Risk Mapping and Local Capacities. Introduction. This led to the realization that there has been an urgent need to find ways to reduce the degree of vulnerability faced by many urban and rural communities in the region, although it had included some assignments of A. technological risks, B. the main effort is addressed to natural hazards. In fact, the only actual maps such as had been large-scale depiction of the main hazards of the region. A. earthquake, B. volcano and associated threats, C. hurricanes, D. landslides, E. floods and droughts. A crucial feature of the region has been that many of its people have been exposed to these multiple hazards. It has been rare that they are likely to be affected by only one, and in many cases there are risks of more than two. A great deal of study have been devoted to the description of the natural hazards and their distribution, with less than half dealing with the socio-economic factors and other links with vulnerability. But as noted in the earlier modules, that perhaps the most surprising elements of the study concerns is depiction of vulnerability on a regional scale. Social, political, and economic realities are ultimately linked to the factors that make people more or less vulnerable to threats. According to 20 et al. Page et al., there has been a case of clear awareness of the interaction of the socio-economic aspects that contribute to vulnerability. Oxfam mission, the study had indicated, that shows critical importance of seeing